All right, here comes the Reading Rocket B team at home, week three. The coin toss has taken place and the Rockets won and have elected to receive. Good afternoon, Brian. How'd you guys do this morning?
Today was a tough one. We took our first loss. Close game, 7-6.
All right.
But we figure now we know what it's like to win, lose, and tie, so we can go from here.
Here we go. Well, it's nice to be home, and we got two headsets today, and I think we had some technical difficulty last week, but hopefully people will be able to hear us a little better. Hopefully we'll be coherent. There's the boot. It's caught at the 39-yard line. And with a nice little juke there is number 21, Andrew Benassi, and a nice start for the Rockets here, Brian, about the 45-yard line of the opponent. Yep. Hey, Rockets break the huddle first down at the 47 after a nice little run back there. And they're up against North Middlesex this week, hard run. Pickup of about a yard, maybe two off the left side. That was Kyle Flanagan on the run.
Staying with the hurry up.
Little hurry up. I saw the weigh-in, man. These kids were big for the other team. Yep. Got a couple of mooses over there, so they were physical last year. Handoff is to Van Horn. Another couple of hard-fought yards off the left side. And it's going to bring up a third down and about seven for the Rockets.
All right, here they go.
All right, here we go. Shotgun formation. Flanagan, ball's on the ground. It's a broken play, and he smartly jumps on it. That's a tough break right there. Yeah. It's going to be a loss of about six or seven. It's going to push him back.
Right thing to do on that play.
Yep,
though.
Smart play by the quarterback. It's going to bring up a fourth down. And the clock is rolling. And it's Benassi back to punt. Let's see if we get a good snap here. And it is a nice snap. And it's a boot down there. And it gets a Rocket bounce down to about the 25-yard line where it'll be down by number seven, Kyle Flanagan. Nice little boot there, Brian.
Yeah, excellent boot.
All right, here come the visitors on the field for the first time this afternoon. We'll see if they run a little power football like they did last year.
Yep.
First and 10 from the 25-yard line. Rocket defense played great last week. Let's see if we can keep the momentum going. There's a handoff off the left side. Big hole and a big run. Pickup of about 11 or 12. Wow.
Yeah.
Could have driven a truck through that hole right there. And this is a big physical team, as we saw at the weigh-in again, and they got some size.
Certainly do.
All right, a first down and 10. And looks like they got the full house here. No, they got a little wing. No, full house backfield under center.
Yep.
Power football, two tight ends.
Little T formation. Communication problem there, but still able to get two, maybe. Yeah.
Yeah, close to 3 yards there. Going to bring up a second down at the 40-yard line, and the Rockets, nice tackle there. Okay, it'd be great to see the Rockets hold here in the first possession. Same T formation. And it's a power off the right tackle, and he's got plenty of running room. And the point of attack at the line of scrimmage early going here.
Yeah, really.
They're getting some real explosion off the line of scrimmage.
Well, what's happening is the running back is getting beyond even the linebackers. And, you know, then they're so big that he's just able to carry two or three of them with him.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's really the story here.
Okay, same formation. And mano a mano, power football so far.
Yep.
Same formation, little counter. Nicely defended that time by the Rockets.
Absolutely.
Number 33, Williamson, and number, I think that's 51.
Yeah, I see Van Horn, number 42 in
there. No, I'm sorry, that's 81. Aiden Vinciguerra in there, along with number 33, Colin Williamson. And you thought you saw
Van Horn,
Van Horn also in there?
Yeah.
Good job. Second down and a long seven. Same formation here. Nothing fancy, just power football. And again, right up the belly, yeah. Still on his feet.
It's really,
wow. Finally brought down by 42 Van Horn, 53 McGibbon, after another pickup,
healthy pickup. Banassi was in there as well.
Going to be a first down at the 39, and it's tough sledding out there so far.
Yep. This Middlesex, North Middlesex team is doing all right.
Okay, back live here at the 39-yard line, and North Middlesex is marching Rockets defense. Let's see if they can bend but not break. Same thing, quick belly, up the belly, and he's got room. These backs are big, man.
Really
Holy
big
cow.
And powerful.
No messing around. Tackled by number 22, Tyler Lindmark. A nice stick. Probably a touchdown-saving tackle right there.
You got to stop him from getting to him, though. That's the key
here.
You know? That's 10 yards by the time they get to him.
And that's a tough tackle to make when that guy's going downhill. That was a nice tackle. Okay, T formation, two tight ends. And off the left tackle again.
There we go.
There's a nice tackle. Pickup of about five, though. And that's number 33, Colin Williamson back in there mixing it up, doing
a good job. Nice job,
And see if they, let's see if the coaches, we've got five, six guys up front. And, you know, they're pinched pretty tight against the center.
Yep.
It's just. Off the left side, power football again. Nice spin move. Oh, close to another first time. First down, I'm sorry. I think he's got one. And North Middlesex is marching. Down to the 16-yard line. First down. Okay, let's go, Rockets. What do you say now? It's a first down, 19-yard line, and it's, again, off tackle and lots of room. At the point of penetration.
Looks like Van Horn got in there.
Yeah, good tackle. Open field. That'll wear you down.
Yeah. Yeah, it will. Here they come.
Okay.
Second and
what
five,
do you think they're going to do, Brian?
Jeez.
You think they're going to throw the ball?
I think it's a Hail Mary. There it is, off tackle.
Off tackle.
Oh, there
number
we
42,
go.
Van Horn with a nice stick.
Van Horn, and he was assisted by
72, I think.
72,
Anthony
Agahigian.
Right.
Agahigian in there.
In there, helping out.
Nice
that was a good stick. Wrapped him up. Little textbook tackle there.
Third down. Two to go. I agree with you, Greg. I'd say they're going to run it here.
Maybe they'll run a counter. Do something a little exotic.
Yeah.
And there it is.
Yeah.
And
that's
going to get into the end zone for
just
a touchdown.
All
on
the way into the end zone. Boy.
They went exotic with the counter, and there's 6 points for the enemy.
Attempt.
Okay, here we go. Same formation. They're going to go for one here. With 2:20 left in the first quarter, they're rolling out for a pass. He's wide open, and it's good.
Look at that. They get the pass out of it.
Wow. Little rollout, so they show another dimension to the game. And that was, got a good 15-plus yards across the field. That's not an easy throw.
No.
Well executed. Okay, well, let's see what the Rockets got. They're down 7-0. And time to come back here and show some grit.
Yep.
All right, back live. North Middlesex set to kick off, and it's a little squibber, funny bounce. Well handled by number 12. And he gets up to about the 43-yard line. Nick Perez, the quarterback. Nice little pickup there, about 12 yards. Well handled on a tough ball. Okay, back live. And the Rockets take over first down at about the 43-yard line. It's a I formation, wing right, and the handoff is to Flanagan, and nothing doing on the right side. Lots of penetration. That's going to be a loss of about three. Going to bring up a second down. We've got about a minute and 30 to go here in the first frame. And the Rockets are up against it here early against North Middlesex.
Going with the huddle. Hurry up.
Give. Another handoff.
Wow. Nothing.
They're just having a hard time up front.
Yeah, it's the line is really dominating the game, both offensively and defensively right now.
Back live here, third down and about 20, maybe 18, I don't know.
It's bubble pass.
Oh my. That's a fumble. That's a live ball.
Yep, that was a fumble.
And I believe North Middlesex is going to take over.
Referee signals it that way.
Yes.
And a tough break
for
the Rockets.
Yeah, he threw the ball. You know, that was
tough
basically
block.
A lateral.
Yep.
And not well handled. Just a broken play, I'd say. Not really anyone's fault. There was a lot of pressure up the middle, and it just fell apart. Here we go. Start of the second quarter. And after a fumble on what amounted to a lateral, a little flare pass, hit the deck. Oh, good block on the outside there. And finally run out of bounds. He had some wheels.
Uh-oh.
And there's a personal
Uh-oh.
Foul on the play.
I think that's going to be again. I don't actually
that
know.
Was number.
Let's see which way they.
Was that out there? I think it was 23 for the Rockets. Stephen Donnelly just nicked him out of bounds, but I think he might have had something to say, unfortunately.
Yeah. That's going to be a 15-yarder.
Coach Robinson is going to be upset, or maybe they thought he was already out of bounds and he hit him. I don't know. It looked like it was after the play.
Yeah, it's
unfortunate now you got, a 15-yard personal foul. I mean, this is going to be first and goal.
You know, you just gotta. It's tough at that age, but you gotta. When you're near the sideline, you gotta pay attention because. Yep.
Okay, after the personal foul against the Rockets, it's first down on about the 9-yard line. There's a man in motion. They've finally mixed it up a little bit, but still straight up the belly.
Yeah.
Showing a little motion. Off the right side, tackled down there. I believe it was Tyler Lindmark, perhaps. Tough to tell, 82 maybe.
I didn't see it. There was a big scrum down there.
Yeah, little gang tackling. Big number 75 on the right side, huh?
Oh,
looks
yeah.
like Michael Orr, for heaven's sakes.
Yeah, he's a big boy.
Nate Solder.
The pitch.
There's a double reverse.
And he's in pursuit. I like it. Just got around the corner.
Got the crease. Oh, a nice block on the outside. Finally brought down. Good hustle by Flanagan. 44 Fidali. 21 is Benassi. Wow, I thought he had him back there. They strung it out pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't think they picked up a yard on the play. It was a lot of running around.
Third down, they've got about seven, but you know it's a four-down territory
you
anyways.
You betcha. You bet.
So it's two big plays here.
Okay, Rockets trying to hang in here with 8:50 to go in the first half against a strong North Middlesex club. And it's quarterback keep. He's got him wide open.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was going for the front guy. Nicely defended and back.
I did, too. I'm surprised he didn't. Maybe he just didn't see him. I could see him clear as day, wide open.
23 Donnelly on the
nice play.
On the coverage. He had the first guy wide open. Good break for the Rockets. Brings up a fourth down.
Big fourth down right here. Got to stop him. Roll it.
And back to the line of scrimmage we go. Huge fourth down, 8:25 left in the first half. Rockets down 7-0, trying to hold on here. Again, a man in motion and a pitch. Lots of guys out in front, and big number 28 gallops into the end zone for a touchdown.
Yeah.
Okay. Tough sledding early going here. It's 13 to nothing, and the Rockets are going to try to defend on the extra point here to see if they try to run it or kick it.
These are big plays, these extra points.
They really are. And they're chewing up the clock, too. Time of possession. Okay, North Middlesex at the line of scrimmage. They've chewed up a lot of time here so far in the first half. And it's up the belly, big.
I think he's short.
Ooh, I don't know. It's going to be close. That was a good effort by the Rocket defense.
Short. I don't see any.
Bottom of the pile. No.
No good. No
Dylan
good.
Dylan Fadale comes up from the bottom of the pile.
Nice.
A host of tacklers. Well done. All right. That's big. 13-0, 7:53 to go here, and the Rockets are going to get set to receive the ball and see if they can get their offense going. Perez and Flanagan deep for the Rockets. It's Perez. Got some room, a couple of nice blocks there. Brings it out to about the 47-yard line. Nick Perez with a nice run. Good job by the other members of the receiving team to give him a crease to get up there. And let's see if the Rockets can get a little more momentum here, Brian. They could sure use some.
Certainly could. Certainly could.
Rockets break the huddle. It's Perez in the shotgun. He's got Donnelly, and I believe it's Flanagan. And the handoff is to Donnelly.
He's got
some room.
There we go.
Nice pickup.
There we go.
Good hole off the right side.
Yep.
And Donnelly has some room, and he's got some giddy up, and that's a nice little run there.
Yep.
Pick up a 9, second down and 1.
Line did a great job.
Got a wing left. Same two boys in the backfield behind Nick. This time it's Donnelly again.
He's got some room.
He's got a first down, fighting for more. All right, here we go. We got 7 minutes left here, so if we can, you know, show these guys we're not going to roll over.
Move the chains.
Just keep on plugging away. See what Coach has coming in. Coach Robinson doing a fine job again this year. Sends the play in with Nick Perez. The wing at the wind at their back.
Yeah.
Okay, so Donnelly and Flanagan switch slots in the backfield, and this time it's going to be Flanagan with a nice
little
push.
Yep, a little bit of yard pickup. Looks like they're going to go right back to the hurry up.
Brings up a second down at the 39-yard line.
Try to catch them. That big defensive line off guard.
The wing left, I formation.
No.
Nothing doing.
No, not
point
that
of attack
time.
That time. Flanagan taken down for about
right
a 3-yard loss. And got to hold your blocks up front there. I know
number
it's tough.
Number 51, Ryan Sagala checking into the game.
All right. That's right, number 54, Ryan Mulvey just hustled off the field.
What else we get up there? 53. Is that Ryan McGibbon on the
line?
Yep,
McGibbon. 33 or 32 is Tyler Hammond.
Yeah.
Double wide right, or I'm sorry, double wide left. Got Regazzini and Lloyd wide right. Could be looking for Flanagan on a little motion, and they do. They hand it off.
Need the block.
Nice block there.
There it is.
That was a well-executed play, just well-pursued. Good block on the outside.
I like the design behind it, but that team just...
Good pursuit on the backside.
Big fourth down.
And they're right back to the line of scrimmage here with 5 minutes left. They're going to call a timeout. Wisely so.
Yep.
Down 13-0. Got a little bit of momentum, but it is fourth down. And a big one at that. Here we go. Okay, looks like the Rockets have elected to punt, 4th and 10 at the 41-yard line of North Middlesex. The snap, and it's a nice kick, well pursued by Flanagan, and he's going to down it at about the 5-yard line.
Let it
pretty,
let
pretty
it go.
Punt.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
About a 40-yard punt on the play, and here comes North Middlesex starting from the 5-yard line, and let's see what they try to do here. Had a lot of success so far on offense.
Yep.
4:52 left when we come back. Okay, here we go now. Same T formation for North Middlesex. On the 5, little pitch right. Oh, he's got a hole. Oh, just missed him, he's gone.
Yep.
Unless Van Horn can catch him, and he's given it his all. Yep. But man, oh man, 95 yards for a touchdown.
Yep.
My golly.
Boy.
Woo!
Took that right around the right side.
That's brutal.
We got two down. Take a timeout.
Okay, here we go. They're going to go for the kick here. It's 19-0.
Jeez.
So they're going to try to pat it with a two-point conversion on a kick.
Try to get to 21.
Couple of players nicked up there on that play for the Rockets. Valiant effort by Williamson and Donnelly trying to stop him near the line of scrimmage. They almost had him. The kick is blocked by the Rockets. Great, great penetration. I think it was Van Horn, maybe 42, but outstanding effort by the entire defense on that kick attempt. It's 19-0, Brian. 4:10 left. The Rockets are going to get one more shot, I think, here before the half ends.
Yep.
And they were moving the ball a little bit, so let's see what happens.
Yep.
All right, here we go. Back live. North Middlesex up 19-0 with 3:46 left, preparing to kick the ball off to the Rockets again. The receiving team had a nice return last time. This one's a little shorter.
Down.
And it was caught and down at the 38-yard line. It's number 14, Ben Regazzini. I don't know if that was by design or he just lost his footing. But with time being precious, probably not a bad move. Here we go. It's a first down at the 38-yard line, and it's Ben Regazzini at quarterback. Hands it off to Flanagan, and he's got no room on the outside.
He didn't have any blocking on that play at all. You know, it's very difficult to go anywhere when you don't have blocking.
You've got a lot of meat up front there for North Middlesex.
Going to get a helmet on a helmet.
Going to bring up a second down and 12. And Regazzini back in with the play. Cole Mojno's out there. Hustling in is number 22, Tyler Lindmark. Up front, we got 65. Owen Schrom on the right side now. Hand off inside, nothing doing. Tried a little belly dive off the right guard and well defended there. And number 22, Lindmark. Good hard run, but really not a lot of room there for him. Third down and 12. Roll. 2:33 to go. Ben Regazzini getting a little work at quarterback here at the end of the first half. He's got Van Horn in the backfield together with Tyler. And let's see what's cooking here. Another handoff to Tyler.
No way to go.
Not a lot of blocking up front.
No.
And that's going to bring up a fourth down, and the Rockets are going to be forced to punt with 2:05 left in the first half. Okay, here we go. Another nice punt. I got to believe they're just going to let fielded by 28. Look at these guys.
Oh, boy.
Unbelievable.
Whoa, boy.
21, he's got a blocker in front of him. finally tackled. The punter, Andrew Benassi, saves a touchdown as that ball's brought all the way down. I don't know, the 11, I'm going to say the 15-yard line. And good Lord, they got another 1:27 left here before the half expires. So the Rocket defense has got to go back to work. Here we go. North Middlesex with the ball one more time here at the end of the first half. And let's hope that the Rockets can hold as it's 19-0 right now, right up the belly. Good, pretty good surge there. Let's see. North Middlesex elects to do there. Going to get some fresh legs. Going to call a timeout.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. North Middlesex in a stacked backfield. Lots of men on the right side, and that's where they elect to go. Taken down there. It was tough to tell. I'm sorry. I couldn't see who made that stick. But we got 81. Vince Aguera up front. Big Jack Keefe always working hard up there in the nose. Number 51, Ryan Sagala up there working hard. They got a little wing. Yeah, and
got a false start.
Maybe illegal procedure, Brian.
Yep.
Good call, Bri. Legal procedure, that's can't hurt.
Oh, no, take
gonna
it.
Be third and 10 now from about the 12-yard line with 45 seconds to go. Okay, North Middlesex back at the line of scrimmage, 47, 45 seconds left. They throw the ball to a wide open man, touchdown.
Wow.
Gee whiz. 36 seconds to go and a nicely executed play by North Middlesex. And the Rockets are down 25-0 here going into the half, and they're going to probably try to kick the ball again.
Yep.
And the Rockets just come out and, you know, work hard and try to get something going in the second half here. But a tough first half at home, Brian.
Yeah.
This is not what we were looking for. Blocked by 44, Fidali. Second time they tried that and nothing doing. Okay, 25-0, a little moral victory there at the end. Rockets are going to get set to receive here with 30 seconds. 30 seconds remaining in the first half as the Rockets, this isn't what they were looking for, Brian, but I'm sure the coach will have them ready to play in the second half.
Got two halves.
Keep the head up and keep going. Here's the kick, and it's a pretty good one. Down to 14, Regazzini picks up a couple of yards. Down to the 43, and see what happens here. Nice catch and run. Maybe a first down, 29 seconds.
Yep. Not sure what the timeout situation is.
Here we go. Big number 7. Kyle Flanagan in with the play. And he's counting up his men, making sure he's got 10 teammates with him. First down is at the 43-yard line. It'll be Kyle in the quarterback's position on Fidali and number 22, Lindmark.
Some blocking. Give him some blocking, guys.
Oh, tough break there. Thought he had a little room. Well pursued after a pickup of 2. I can't trust this field clock right now. Hasn't seemed to move much.
No.
Rocket timeout.
We got a timeout.
Here we go. Rockets with the ball. Flanagan is going to be the quarterback, and this is a formation we haven't seen. They're stacked right.
I believe they call this
and
a boost formation.
And behind Lindmark, Flanagan with some room.
He's got some room.
One man to beat.
Oh, nice run.
Nice play.
Well designed.
He picked up a good 50 yards there, and he brought it down to about the 17-yard line. There's a man down for North Middlesex. Let's hope he's okay. I don't think he's too banged up. And the Rockets have got about 10 seconds to play here.
Yep.
We'll see what happens. Too bad. They're not going to get the playoff.
Nope.
That's too bad.
No. Nope. No. Nope.
That's too bad.
Well,
tough break there. A little confusion. Great pickup by Kyle there. Brings it down to the 17-yard line. They just couldn't quite get the play off.
Take it into the half, make some adjustments, and got a whole another half.
Yep. Okay, back live here. Start of the second half, 25-0. The kick by number 14, Ben Regazzini. Caught on the fly at the 30.
Uh-oh.
He's got a crease outside. Still on his feet. Somebody's got to make a tackle. Finally, he was clipped from behind. Me boy Hadaman was clipped from behind. Okay, here we go. Nice kick down to the 30, but caught on the fly and brought up to the 50 after a lot of dancing around out there. Thought I saw a clip on that play, but at any rate, it's first down for North Middlesex. It's a quarterback keep up the belly and well defended there. Number 44, Fidali, helped out by number 50, Big Jack Keefe. Well defended that time. Going to bring up a second down and 10. And I would imagine that the coaching staff gave the boys a little bit of a mouthful.
Oh, I would think so. They just got to play. This is a physical football team, and that they got to play that way.
Okay, second down. They're going to
find some shifting.
Run it up the belly again, and it's Fidali leading the way. Nice tackle.
This is
good job
defense.
Up front.
Good defense right
held
now.
Their men
yep.
and allowed the linebacker to make the stick.
Good job.
That's the way to hold the defensive line.
Significant difference between this and, I mean.
Absolutely.
They're not getting beyond the linebackers, you know. It's.
No, so it's Keefe up front with 65 right now, Owen Schroem, and number 81, Aiden Vinciguerra. Van Horn's a defensive end. Isabel off the right tackle.
There you go.
And there's a pickup of about four.
Now you got a big
three or four.
Five.
Yep. Yeah, I'm going to say it's even six, even my eyesight.
Yeah, I think you're right.
We're on the 46-yard line here.
I'm going seven. Fourth and seven.
And Tyler Lindmark comes off the field. He's got a little ankle thing going, Dad. Hopefully nothing serious.
He might.
Okay, let's see what the Rockets can do here. This would be huge. And it's a broken play. Wrap him up, and they do.
There we go.
That's nice. That is a great way to respond after the first half.
Yep.
Tackle led by Dana Isbell. Good gang tackle there. First down Rockets. A great response. It's 25-0 here at home. 7:39 on the clock in the third quarter. And the Rockets have some pride here.
Yep.
And let's see if we can get on the board.
First and 10. Just inside their own territory. The 47-yard line, Greg?
Yeah, it's about the 47, Brian. It's going to be a first down. Nick Perez brings the play in from the sideline. Got Van Horn on a wing.
Like
Flanagan outside, too. And I think that is 21. Andrew Benassi on the other side. Here comes Flanagan in motion.
Ball's
broken play. Nick picks it up. Oh, man. He had a little bit of daylight right there. Had that guy just grabbed onto the collar. Son of a gun. Going to be a loss on the play. You know, we sometimes forget just what a great job the centers do every day, you know. I mean, all the time, you know, they do a terrific job. It's not easy snapping that ball from a shotgun at their age. Big
nice
hole.
Play.
There's Donnelly. He's got some daylight. Nice pickup of about 10 on the play. It's going to bring up a big third down into North Middlesex territory at about the 46, 47-yard line. Fidali hustling the play in, giving Donnelly a blow after a nice run. Flanagan receives the play call. And the wind is at their back. They're running downhill.
Yep. Need to really need to convert and get the first on this.
They're going to send Trips right out. Perez alone in the backfield. And another broken play. Tough snap. Flag is down on the play as well, and I think it might be procedure on the Rockets. I think one of the guys out there on the trip left side had movement.
He is signaling towards the Rockets.
That's a tough break. They had a nice third down with about four. You know, they have to be in two down territory at that spot.
Oh, certainly.
And they're going to get moved back 5 yards. And we'll see what happens. Flag on the play. I don't know. Brian might be right. He thinks it might have been declined, but it brings up a fourth down and three. Finally, they get a snap. Caught.
Nice play.
In the open by 21. He's got some room. He's going to be brought down at the 10-yard line. Nice catch.
Andrew
Benassi. Nice throw and catch. Benassi with a nice set of hands demonstrated on that play and down to the 10-yard line, first and goal. Here we go. Rockets break the huddle. First down. Split right from the eye, and he's not, and they don't know where they're lining up.
No, I got to waste the timeout, I think, here. Yeah, timeout.
Here we go. It's a first down and goal for the Rockets. Shotgun formation. And it's that play from the first half. Flanagan,
some room.
Nice cut. Nice hard run.
There we go.
Touchdown.
Beautiful.
Boy, he wanted that one. That was a great, great play. They called that in the first half. Unfortunately, it broke down, but they went back to it with confidence, and it paid off.
Yep.
Rockets are on the board with 5 minutes left in the third quarter. And let's see what Coach Robinson's going to do here. Looks like they may have a block for a kick. Yes.
Yep. They're going to try kicking it. I like the call.
All right. Well, they got the wind at their at their back.
Ragazzini back there. Let's see what he can do, Dad.
See if we can get a snap, a hold, and a kick. It was a tough transfer.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was partially blocked or not, but not well executed. No. All right. Good thought, though. You're down by, 19 points, and that's a two-point conversion if you can get it. And let's go Rockets. Okay, here we go back live. Rockets on the board after a good effort by the offense. Nice hard run, which you love to see. Number 7, Flanagan. Here's a kick. No, and they're going to get it on the ground and look for a little bit of an onside effort. That was well placed. But you got to have somebody tackle somebody out here.
Yeah.
Special teams. He's going to the house. That was a nice, that was nicely conceived. My goodness. Touchdown.
Yep. Just the football gods are looking upon North Middlesex today. That is for certain.
Was he supposed to do an onside kick?
I don't know.
Okay, here we go. They're going to try to kick the ball here. And it's blocked for
blocked
a third
again.
Time.
Yep.
This time I think it's 9.
Isbell.
Dana Isbell breaks through with the block. And it's going to be a 31-6 lead for North Middlesex as they took it to the house on the kickoff. And Coach Fidali's rallying the troops.
We're on.
Okay, back live. North Middlesex set to kick off. From the 40-yard line. There's 4 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Rockets will get the ball back here. And little pooch kicked. 21, Andrew Benassi. trying to strip him of the ball, holds on tight, and is taken down at the 42-yard line where the Rockets will take over on downs. Okay, we're going to say hello to the Reading Rocket cheerleaders doing another great job here today. Appreciate the coaching staff's efforts, and the girls look terrific out there on a beautiful fall afternoon.
Yep.
And we just missed a routine, so hopefully we can pan back and give them a little respect. Okay, what do you think, Brian? Are they going to start hucking the ball?
Well, you know, why not?
Wow, they sent a...
I think it was...
They sent Isbell pretty deep out there, wasn't it? No, or I'm sorry, it was Andrew Benassi went out deep.
Yeah, I think there was definitely an attempt to throw.
Just not enough time.
No, certainly not. So, second and 12,
13 yards. Okay, and they've got a guy back there now who's going to place a little center field with the score being what it is.
They know what to.
So maybe they can get a Speedy Gonzalez out on the flat. But what a solid team this North Middlesex team is, huh?
Real good.
Got to tip your cap to these guys. They are
big and strong.
Stacked to the right here on offense. And that has Perez. Nice chip block there by 52. And he's close to a first down. He's going to be just shy. So they stacked it up on the right. And as they often do, they ran it to the left. And a nice block out there by Martin Yeti. Just enough to get him out there with a little downhill speed. Okay, here we go, back live. I formation, and it's a third down and about one. And there's that play to Flanagan again.
He's got room.
He's got a lot of room, and he's gonna go. Outstanding call two times. No flags on the play, touchdown. Flanagan's having a nice day.
Yep.
Pickup of, from scrimmage, that was about a, 43-yard play maybe. Outstanding. Good job up front by the O-line. Huge hole and off to the races. He didn't hesitate. And that's what you got to do against these big guys. You can't hesitate. You just got to hit the hole and go.
Yep. No stopping. Right through. I like the attempt again, Coach. Here we go.
Well, let's see if they can get a conversion.
Nice clean snap. Good hold. Nice pooch.
Didn't quite get it.
No.
All right. It was a good snap, good hold. Didn't quite get the foot on it. And it's 12 for the Rockets, 31 for the visitors when we come back with 2:34 left in the third quarter. All right, as we said, we're going to get the girls out and show the excellent work they do every week. Well, that was a short number, Bri.
It was. I think we were hoping for a little more film here.
We were hoping for a little more film.
Nonetheless, a good one.
An excellent job.
Shorty, but a goodie.
Okay, so here we go. Set to kick. Now, let's see. Last time Ben kicked it kind of in between, and it landed nicely, but they took it to the house.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure if it was supposed to be a true onside kick or they wanted to find that gap. If that was the case, he did a pretty good job of finding it. An interesting formation here for the receiving team.
I think they're expecting an onside.
And there it is.
There it is.
It's a good one.
There it is.
Oh. I think North Middlesex recovered, but that was a nice kick.
It is North Middlesex. Yep. Nice attempt. Nice attempt. Good kick.
All right. So here comes the Rocket defense showing a lot of pride here in the second half, I would say.
Yeah, definitely. They look like a completely different team than they did in the first half. No question about it.
Okay, here we go. North Middlesex takes over after a nice onside kick attempt. and they're in the T formation, and it's a little bit of a counter, and snuffed out well right there. Dylan Fidali was having none of that, stayed home and made a nice stick in the backfield for a three-yard loss. As we've entered the fourth quarter here, and North Middlesex right back to the line of scrimmage. It's going to be a second down and 10, same formation. And again, little counter play and nothing doing as North Middlesex is, okay, here come the Big Cats back on the field. For North Middlesex.
Yeah, they're bringing them out, looks like the.
And you know, both sides really, you got to let everybody get an opportunity. It's 31 to 12. There's some football left here. Crazier things have happened. Clearly, here comes the first O for North Middlesex back on the field with a third down and 11.
Pitch.
Big 28 carrying some defenders for a few yards. Good gang tackle by the Rockets.
I see fourth
number
down.
Number 33,
though.
Colin Williamson in there along with. I think that's number 53, McGibbon, also assisting on the tackle, and a couple of other guys. I just couldn't see the numbers. And the clock is rolling.
And we've got a fourth down. Fourth and 7.
Yep. Rockets are really showing a lot of pride here, and the coaching staff continues to work hard. And if we can get a stop here, you know.
Gonna pass it.
He's got a man. Overthrows him as a host of Rocket defenders are out there. Perez went for the ball. It was over everybody. And the Rockets are going to take over on down, Bryant.
Yep. They got time.
And we're about at the midfield yard, midfield here. See what the Rockets have
in store.
Rockets break the huddle as our volunteer scorekeeper is eating something very green, looks like seafood salad, we're not sure, but I don't think it's at the snack hut, Brian.
No.
Full house backfield. Little pitch to Flanagan, lots of blockers up front. Cuts it back, nothing doing. Oh, flag on the play. Did we have a face mask? Bottom of the pile.
Have not signaled yet.
And there. I don't think there was a flag on the play.
Inadvertent flag.
Going to bring up second down for the Rockets and 12. And they got a gang of three out on the right side. And it's Perez on the keep. He's got Flanagan. Nothing doing.
Ball's down.
And it's going to be a fumble.
Yeah, I'm going to believe that's going to go, yep. Ref signals at North Middlesex.
Perez got whipped around pretty good there. Hopefully he's okay. A little bruised pride, but North Middlesex will take over after the fumble in Rocket territory on the 39-yard line, I'm sorry. Here we go. They're spreading the field here, and it looks like they're going to try to throw the ball, and they do in the flat, but he overthrew him. Well defended by Van Horn and 23 Donnelly out there. Good penetration by the defensive line. Isbell and number 53, McGibbon, putting a little heat on. Okay, here we go, back live, line of scrimmage. They got a man wide left. And in motion, and there's the pitch. And he tripped on his own man.
I think
that was caused by big number 9, Dana Isbell. He stood his man up, and the running back ran right into him. That's just great, great close out there on the defensive end.
Third and 12.
Held his ground.
Yeah, third and 12 here. So really a big down. I mean,
we got 7:12 left here in the fourth quarter, down by 19 points. But the Rockets are showing some resolve here, and I'm really proud of the kids and the staff. They're working hard. Dropping back. He's got a guy. Oh, just overthrown. Whoa. That ball flew 30 yards in the air, and that's a heck of an effort by both teams right there. Incomplete pass. Is that a turnover,
no,
Brian, or was
fourth
that fourth now?
No, it's okay. That was third.
Okay.
So it's fourth down now. I see them possibly just going for it where they're on their own 42. And
they got to hustle off the field pretty quick.
Yeah, they are going to go for it.
Williamson hustles off the field. Perez going to come in and play center field. And they got a sweep coming and a hold behind the player, a clip.
Is there a flag?
Yes, they got McGibbon. Somebody held him or clipped him or both.
Well, that'll obviously be declined.
So that'll be declined. You're right, Brian. Now it's going to be Rocket football, first down.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Back live at the line of scrimmage, fourth quarter, 6:22 to go. Perez in the shotgun, trips left. And the snap, and it's a good one, and he's going to take off.
He had some room.
And he's going to pick up a first down and more. Good hard run. Get out of bounds. Stop the clock at the 36, 37-yard line, and they're into North Middlesex territory after a nice play. Good block on the right side there by 14, Regazzini, and Perez did the rest with his wheels. Okay, here we go. Rockets break the huddle. Send Big Ben out wide left. I formation, it's Donnelly and Benassi, or Flanagan, I'm sorry, in the backfield. The hand, same
pitch
throw.
Pass.
Hold that, hold it, nope. And close to a face mask from my vantage point, but no, he just had him high on the jersey. Good penetration by North Middlesex, and you know, third time. Shame on North Middlesex Day. We're going to have none of that.
No.
But, hey, if it ain't broke, why fix it? That plays work for the Rockets all day. All right, second down and 20, or about 18, I'd say. Okay. McGibbon's under center. Jack Keefe's at left guard. Perez alone, trips right. He's looking to throw the ball. Well covered, and he's going to have to run it. Look out, he misses a man. Good effort by Nick to get close to 8 yards back on that carry. Well defended, well covered as they're smelling pass. Okay, here we go, back live. Third down and about 12 from the 39-yard line of North Middlesex.
Running the trips left again.
Okay, let's see. Usually means he's going to the right, but he's got a man over the middle, 21.
Oh.
That was Andrew Benassi.
Just a little over
his outstretched arm.
Just
nice thought. He had some room there. And a nice attempt by the Rockets. And that's going to bring up a fourth down. 4:26 left. Just missed him again.
Yep.
We're trying, ladies.
We'll get you one day.
Okay, trips left again. And Nick working hard back there. Shotgun formation. And
he's looking for it.
He has a guy, Flanagan, and, you know, just kind of scrambling back there. They're not sending a lot of heat.
No, they're playing coverage. They're playing coverage.
You know, they got 6-7 guys back there just kind of playing a little zone. Nice effort. Good try by the Rockets on that series.
Yeah.
Just, you know.
Short.
Okay, we're back live here. All right, Brian, the Rockets.
Need a turnover.
Valiant effort on offense right there, but back on D again. Defense has done pretty well. this second half, showing a lot of grit. Nice tackle there. Number 72, Anthony Agahigian, led the way. We got, who else is up on that line of scrimmage right now? If you can help.
Yeah.
I see Donnelly Van Horn. But in the middle, those are the guys that don't get, you know, we can't call their number because it's hard to see them oftentimes. I think it might be Kanj Patel out there right now on a knee, playing down there, knuckles down in the middle. Williamson's that middle linebacker with Flanagan, and I think there's going to be some motion on the offense, and I believe that is the call.
Yeah, they go back
so 5 yards. So repeat second down, and it'll be 14 yards to go.
You got Anthony Agahigian out there.
Yeah.
Yep, Kunj Patel. I don't, 52, that's Anthony Martinetti.
Yep. I see Donnelly out there. Is you got Tyler in center field now? Is that?
I think it is.
All right. Good to see him back out there. A little power football. Van Horn fights off a block, strings it out nicely. Well closed. 23 Donnelly. Good job to string that one out. Yep. Nice close at the end. Well defended. You know, he picked up a few yards, but. Not a bad defensive stand right there. Okay, back live here with just over 2 minutes to go. North Middlesex with a third down and another whistle.
Looks like we got a false start, but I'm going to get him, Greg.
Yeah.
I'm pulling quick. No, nope, missed right. him again.
You missed
Jeez.
Him again. I don't know. They're ice. Gotta like those uniforms sparkling in this beautiful fall
nice.
Afternoon, right?
I think those are the new ones.
Doing a great Very job nice. Over there. All right, another illegal procedure brings us to third down and 10 at about the 39 yard line. And Rockets defense showing a lot of pride, a lot of grit here in the second half. It's 31-12. And quarterback is under center. You know, wing right, and they've got a guy out wide, man in motion, fakes it. He's got a guy open in the, no, out of bounds. Pretty well defended by the Rocket defense there. Lindmark and Donnelly converge to make sure the quarterback smartly, I think, threw that one away.
Yeah. Got a flag. I didn't see
it either. It was behind the play, maybe. They're going to decline it.
Decline it.
It's fourth
it down.
Yep. Fourth and 10.
Makes sense.
Just we had the 2 minute warning. Tough to tell. We have a new clock. It says 1:59 on the field, but I don't know that we've gotten there yet. Back to the line of scrimmage. Motion, number 64, I'm sorry.
Wrapped up nicely,
yeah. It was Fadali and
number 51, Ryan Sagala.
Yeah, could have been Sagala.
They're going to take over on offense.
Here we go. Good job, boys. That's
nope,
some good
that's going to be
oh,
it.
Oh, that's the ball game.
The
clock on the field was minute 48. Okay, our apologies.
Yep. Close. Well,
that is the ball game, Brian.
They faced a very, very tough Northern Middlesex team today.
Yes, absolutely. This team went very deep in the playoffs last year, and a lot of returning players. And the Rockets fought valiantly, but this North Middlesex team is just top to bottom a good, solid opponent. And congratulations to them.
Yep. And we'll see everybody next week.